Super Bowl continues here in the divisional round, where two teams look to take another step towards the Super Bowl. It's the Patriots going up against the Jets.
All right, Larry, EA Sports coverage of the NFL finds us at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. Straight ahead, we punch the second of two tickets to the AFC title game, and we've got a great one in store between the New England Patriots and the New York Jets. For a berth in the AFC Championship game, off we go in the divisional round of the NFL playoffs. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Start the drive with Jennings. And he'll go down right at the 30-yard line. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
Partner, I think from our experience together, we have learned that most offensive coordinators are going to tell you, if I'm going to run the football first down, I've got to get at least 4 yards. They got five here. They've got to feel pretty good about that one.
Second down following the run. Should fake. They'll look to throw. The Pats are going to get there. Down he goes.
Well, that play was the very definition of fast, quick, and in a hurry. Suddenly, he was there.
In a blink of an eye, that happened fast and a big sack. And this opening drive not going to plan. This is now third and 13. And the wideout in motion. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Over the middle, complete. It's
I knew he was going there.
A good pick up there, 26 yards.
Yeah. Fucking blew it, dog.
They want to get that vertical passing game going early.
And they did, and what a warning shot they just fired. If you're not going to back up and play coverage deep, we're going to attack you all game long. And once you adjust to that, you start to back off, and that opens things up underneath. A really nice start for them. Great way to get the game going.
They'll look to throw now on first down. And he'll find his man on the outside. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch.
Showing the shotgun, then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
This is third and one, very likely four down territory, even if they don't get it, though.
Let's go. Green, 39.
They stay on the ground. Again, it's Jennings. And he will have a first down here at about the 40. 3 yards there, good enough to keep the drive moving.
That's a tremendous group effort there, because when you talk about offensive lines, the best ones, talk about guys that play in harmony, in sync, and getting things done, and they did that on that play.
Yeah, especially on third and one, got to be in sync, and they were. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. And before the second down play, we'll get a whistle, a signal, and a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. That catch good for five. It's third down. I don't think it's a surprise they're throwing the football early. We expected that. They told us they were going to come out firing, but 4 for 4 on the opening drive. They like that.
They don't just like it. They love it because now everyone gets locked in. Their confidence jumps up. Everyone's easy about what they're doing out there. And by the way, they're looking at the sideline thinking to themselves and expressing, let's keep throwing it. We're doing pretty well.
Safety valve that's built like this guy. Big target, guy you can spot.
pockets aren't open.
Watch out that defense, boy.
Comes to the running game, the New England Patriots, they're one of the few teams in the NFL that I don't think care much about balancing things out.
Last year, to your point, fifth in passing yardage, number 30 in the run game.
What they want to do each and every week is make a game plan based on their opponent, not so much their own personnel, and they try to attack that way.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Jets offense now works their way back onto the field. They had the touchdown on the opening drive of the ball game. It was countered by just a field goal. So, hey, if your guys can do that for four quarters, you're in good shape.
Yeah, it is a team game, so that's just good complimentary football. But, you know, I know I'm the brainiac, but you trade sixes for threes, things are going to work out in your favor.
They begin the drive with Jennings on the ground. And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you got to continue to try and run and try to keep the defense honest.
You mean, or else they'll just sit back, daring to throw it on every down?
Yeah, you get your quarterback hit a lot that way, too.
Here we go now.
Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Give him 15 yards on that one, and the Jets move the chains. With Charles Davis, Brandon Gordon with you, it's the Jets in possession as we begin quarter number two here, and they've got it here with a first down.
Situation, so they tried to take a shot downfield, but no one was open, so it was tucked in run time, and he picks up a first down.
They go play action here on first down, and no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Kamalay Correa, tough to handle on that blitz. He gets him for a loss of five.
All right, here we go.
What? Oh my God, you got lucky. in the corner.
Jets on third down. A perfect 4-for-4 thus far. This is third and down. And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. Here's a play fake as they set off the throw.
He catches that shit. That's crazy, nigga! That's crazy, dog. That's crazy. Nigga got Jesus over here catching these motherfuckers. Got me with that one. You got me with that one. That fucking QB boy, I gotta watch him.
Two straight shots.
When the clock out, huh? Let's see if we can make it. Let's see if we can make it. Oh, man. Ah, no good. Damn, couldn't make it. We can never make that shit, man. And it matters. What type of shit is this? Yo, I can't hike the ball, nigga. Oh, come on. What the fuck? I couldn't do nothing. Thank you. Man, come on, dog. You gotta slow that defense down. What the fuck was that? Oh, we got on play.
performance is terrible, man. Block. I'm not touching that shit. Wow. That's fucking crazy, man.
Thank you.
Thank you! This motherfucker all over me! God damn! So I'm talking about. Fuck, man! Ew! God damn! I couldn't get shit!
Thank you.
Should have kept running outside, stupid. Too many green jerseys. Let's do it up. Nah, dog.
Looking to avoid a third and long at second and 10. They'll look to throw. Got a man over the middle, and it's complete. And they're going to have this one up near the 30-yard line. That one goes for 24 yards. They'll look to throw. He's going to let it fly. And that's caught inside the 35. They give him a gain of 37. First down now, but that clock rolling. And at this stage, down in the second half, looks like they just wanted to find a way to get it in the hands of their playmaker, and they did.
I think you're exactly right. I don't think the coordinator's looking at his play sheet and trying to figure out which play will work well. He's trying to figure out how to get the ball to the playmaker that you just described.
And on second and 10 now. look to throw here. He gets it to Cooks. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15, just shy of the 10. 23 yards on the play. Looking to throw. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Pressure, and that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. Remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the tuck roll that they can fall back on anymore.
Now he'll look to throw here on second and 10. They'll leave it for Cohen, complete. And he'll be brought down this time at the 5-yard line. And one of the whistles for a timeout. So they'll stop the clock here in a game that's been decided in the closing seconds. Play number 7 now coming up on the drive. 3rd and 5. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively.
Oh, shut the right to him, nigga. Circle is open.
Interception before, almost had one here. He's got to start taking better care of it.
It really should have been back-to-back drives with interceptions. He's lucky there. And they're indeed going to go for it here on 4th down. So trailing here in the last quarter. Let's see how this plays out. One final shot.
That's bullshit, man.
As he throws, as this one's going to go straight down to the turf. Incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And as a result, their playoff run may end right here. Down to a knee here. The defense still with a couple of timeouts. We'll see if they want to use them. Well, one side moves on, and then, of course, there's the other side. And now they face what they don't want to face, and that's the offseason.
Think about the journey just getting to this game. Preseason, right? The OTAs and mini camps before that.